Gator bait. Let's test another pistol. M1911A1.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Mendoza, have a seat. Let's change things up for you two.
Relax. He's not going to make you direct traffic.
Well, not yet. So Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
He came in for protection, I thought.
Tell Nick what Leo gave up.
Drug bales.
You're shitting me.
Planes go up, drugs come down. Plop. Right into the Everglades. Show him.
A fishing map.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Neltz.
2 years ago, this Neltz character was nothing, a blip on the radar. Now, he runs the entire operation that employed Tyson Latchford.
Sounds like a man of ambition.
Yes, he does. I want you two to wade into that mud hole we call a national park and find out just how ambitious he is.
Sir, why would Leo rat on his boss and then just walk out into the open?
Well, Leo said he didn't feel safe around cops anymore. We're done. Actually, Mendoza, stay a minute.
Of course.
Your partner can be a bit of a hothead.
Well, she believes in what she's doing, sir.
Good answer. Sit down, son. There are gonna be some complaints about the Elmore. Excessive force, etc., etc. Don't worry about it. I'll handle it.
Well, we appreciate that. Thank you, sir.
How's your mother, detective?
Sorry, sir.
Your mother? I'm sure she went through a lot to get you out of Cuba. You don't become a detective, especially at your age, without a thorough background check. And you have a lot of background to check.
Sir,
it's all right. I know what it's like to have a shithead for a father, too. Took me a long time to find my way. You? You're on the right path, son. Stay on it.
Jesus Christ, Leo's map is confusing. The scale is all wrong, but I think this is it.
Leo just gave Dawes that map. Just handed it over.
Handed over an unbelievably shitty map.
Yeah, but what's in it for him? That's what I don't understand.
Well, he's obviously being pressured by someone or something. Whoever's dropping these bales, Leo wants us to know about it.
So we can take out his competition, right?
Leo knows he's done in Miami. I had to guess he's probably setting up a meth lab in Iowa right about now.
What the hell were you thinking anyway, beating him up like that?
Leo had an attitude problem.
And we could have had an internal affairs problem.
There's our girl. Take us toward the drop. Narcos tracked their bales by radio. The number on Leo's map must be the frequency. And look at that. We got a pig. Get me close enough to a bale and I'll tag it with a tracking dart. That way when someone comes to pick these things up, we'll know exactly where they go. You know, back when the cartels ran their drugs through Miami, these swamps were filled with smugglers.
Maybe history's repeating itself.
Let's hope not. Back then, cartel guys were gunning each other down at their kids' birthday parties.
Yeah, I remember. I was just a kid back then, but I saw some crazy shit. Blood on the sidewalk. Pit bulls with your throat slashed.
How the hell did your mom keep you out of all that shit?
Well, it's gonna sound a little corny. She worked hard. And she loved me.
sounds pretty goddamn boring. Mama's boy. Never would have guessed. Tagged it. Now let's see where it goes. And we got another pig.
It's such a massive tag.
There's at least 10 kilos in that bale.
Americans love their drugs.
My point is, this is not a small operation.
Dawes wouldn't have us out here if it was.
So say the cartels are using Miami to move product again. Why would they do that?
My best guess? Mexico's gotten way too scary. The average smuggler will risk prison but not having his head chopped off by some Zeta.
Americans do love their drugs.
And hey, it's a big deal that Dawes put us on this. You know that, right?
Oh, I know. The problem is, the stuff we're doing, we can't exactly bring to a DA.
Who gives a shit? This is way more fun.
Okay, I found it.
By the way, Captain Dawes, that guy was reckless as hell when he was young.
Yeah, I heard that about him. It's just a risky way to work, that's all.
Word of advice. You want to get on the captain's good side? Take the gloves off.
Oh, is that what this is? Bare knuckle police work?
Now you're catching on.
I mean, it kinda is. At least in the style of America.
The signal's near that parachute.
Okay, I'll pull up to the dock.
A lot of gators out here.
Yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. They're more afraid of us than we are of them.
There's two evidence here somewhere. And there is also that. And did you get stuck? Don't tell me you got stuck.
Just say thanks.
Okay. Thanks. Maybe we should stick to the trail.
More afraid of us than we are of them, huh?
Let's just get out of the water.
The 30 FPS or low or even lower cutscenes are so jarring compared to the gameplay.
We gotta get up to that platform.
I hate it so much.
Used one before?
No.
Launch the hook at the platform. Did the narcos build these things?
No.
They're old observation platforms. For tourists. You good, Kai? How's your shoulder?
Hurts like hell, actually.
But we have to go there, but... let me look around a little bit. Guess there is nothing.
Climb up. Here, brought a zipline too.
You sure have everything?
You did come prepared. Bullseye. Okay, follow me down.
How do I?
What's your scanner showing?
Hi, we've got company.
Shit. It must be the pickup crew.
Level 4. New SMG. Oh. I can get an SMG now. Nice. Right, that guy has a warranty on him. That still killed him.
Looks like that bale missed the target.
Oh, I didn't even know you can pick up weapons. Oh, I can even have a P90. Nice.
Got a frequency for you. 120.13. See anything?
Whoa. Look at all those pretty points of light. All up and down the lake.
Well, let's take their boat and go check it out.
Okay, but where is the evidence? It tells me there is an evidence nearby. Oh, here. That all? Yeah.
Exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Neltz first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about this drug war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, and when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
Which is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, deeply off the books, I'm fine with it. It saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, kingpins, and make it stiff. You need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
We're playing a dangerous game, Detective.
Good. They're my favorite kind to play. What the hell is this place?
No idea.
Head up by the windmill and let's get a bird's eye.
Can I go up here?
Keep your distance until you've scanned the area. Probably a few different ways we could take this.
The meeting's just breaking up. You're fanning out.
Get in a little closer.
Right, let's see how much of it I can do in stealth mode. Oops. Got him alive.
That's it. We're clear.
You know what? This was an old gator farm.
That's clever. I'll give him that.
Yeah. Remote location, good sea access, land access, fucking gators.
Yeah, they're geniuses. Come on, there's a radio tower toward the back. Let's check it out.
Yeah, but also this area seems to have evidence.
We should check this gator. Something weird about it. Those shoes look familiar.
Shoes?
Those shoes look familiar.
Torture traces. Well, never mind. Let's move on.
Talk to them.
Can't get Tommy.
No.
Hey. Yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
And who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
Yeah, he's taking a shit.
Nice.
I don't need to hear that. So tell him Nelson said it's time for the meet.
Okay. Where's he headed?
And Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
We're in conversation anyway. Cartels are using the blades again, it makes sense. It's big, empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Nels.
You think Nels is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. Cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else. So what do you know about Nels?
Rich family, dropped out of film school, got his start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. He forgot to make the movie.
No, he made it. Sucked ass.
Makes sense.
I gotta ask you about something.
What's up?
You. Tyson.
No. That. Well, you know, a girl occasionally goes on dates.
You dated Tyson?
Look, I met him at a party. We had one date. Well, two. Two official dates.
Wait. You dated a cocaine dealer.
Cocaine broker.
So when did he find out you were a cop?
When I found out he was a cocaine broker. Look, believe it or not, not a bad guy.
Don't always necessarily know immediately. Takes a while. What's the point of this area? Oh, there is two evidence somewhere here. At level 5. give up, I'll just move on. This evidence hunt is not fun at all.
Scan for any alarms. That alarm will call more of them in unless you disable it.
Evasion if nothing else. And look at what happened to Tyson. Tyson got love.
We can go in quiet or loud. Your call.
There's a lot of guys in there.
What's the call?
Let's move in. Quietly.
Oops.
Burn him up. Ah, fuck.
Oh, damn it.
Let's see if I can get to this guy. Takedown. Perfect.
What the hell are these guys guarding?
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around. Let's find out.
What is it trying to say? Somewhere here.
Like actual science stuff, as opposed to drug science stuff.
My guess is that something is up there. Or not. Interesting. Something has to be on top of one of these. Ow. Oh. Okay, that was a little too far. But you again.
What the hell were these guys guarding?
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around. Let's find out. Looks like paperwork there.
Where?
Nick, come check this out.
Huh. Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on.
Wait a sec. I think he means the water park.
Water park?
It used to be this big arena on the water. My mom took me there like 10 times when I was a kid. They had water skiing dogs and shit. Well, you never heard of it?
Grew up in a desert.
We need a boat.
You already have a boat.
Neltz is buying up land all over this area.
Remy Neltz, Lord of the Swamp.
Jeez. Neltz owes the Springer guy money too.
So Neltz has other people after him. Good to know.
This place was tested. Recently. It's not that toxic.
Corruption in Florida real estate, imagine that. I don't think that's a custom paint job.
You're right. This boat's been floating in chemically treated water.
I survived like 5+ headshots. Again, Battlefield is not an RPG.
The stadium's just north of here. Hold tight.
Alright, I'm back. So one thing I was attempting to fix was that my mod tools disappeared.
Whoa, slow it down. We don't want Neltz to know we're here.
So to fix some things I had to change some of my overlay settings. Gave me the mod tools back and also
girls rope, next thing you know, Gerald loses her hand. All the other girls, they dove in there. tiger swam in. But, yeah, the place closed down pretty soon after that. I never did find that hand.
When's the meeting? The guy's running late.
Come on.
You're gonna be in a black and white?
What the fuck?
Guess it was nothing.
Damn. A lot more of them than I saw. Now I have an action military weapon. Nice.
Nels, get your hands up! Keep them up!
Mendoza, right?
Save it!
I took Stoddard's deal. You got some fucked up friends, Mendoza.
Wait, what deal?
I'm a ghost to you.
You hear me? Damn it!
I'll call in a chopper. We'll find him before he gets far.
Place doesn't have many windows, so smoke should be effective. I want a three-man team going in here and another here. Snipers, here and here.
Looks like Stoddard's got it all under control.
Fuck that. We had him first.
Nick? You want to make sure it's locked first, Hutcha?
Huh.
Finally we catch a break.
Shots fired! Shots fired!
Stoddard, we're going in!
The fuck you are!
See if your boys can take some heat off of us.
He's right there! All right, we got him. Let's take him out. Get back. Get this
Mendoza,
guy.
Mendoza, stand down.
Get this guy.
In-engine cutscene with the pistol. And I don't even have a pistol.
I said we got this.
I tell her to shoot.
Go. Dance him out.
He's right.
Was damaging me. Is this gas or something?
Floor's clear!
Get upstairs!
You better know what you're doing, Mendoza.
Whoa!
Hey!
Hey, buddy!
I do like that the AI actually can move in this game. But the AI is definitely the best from the Battlefield games I have played so far. Well, I have only really played 3 and 4 from the on-stream. From those, compared to 3 and 4, this AI is by far the best. I should probably change weapons because I'm out of ammo.
Put the gun down, now!
Whoa, 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 I took the deal. You, Stoddard, take it all. I'm out of here.
Put the piece down, and we can talk about Stoddard, this deal, whatever else you want. What the hell was that, Stoddard?
Looks like I just saved your life, Mendoza.
He was surrendering.
Leave it alone, partner.
I say you were in danger.
Right. He was dangerous because he was talking about your deal.
Leave it alone,
Nick. The hell I will.
No, 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 I'm curious. What, did Nels say something interesting, Nick?
Done here.
Listen to your partner. She's a smart lady. Here, before evidence arrives.
You're kidding.
There you go, Nick. Congrats on a job well done.
Smart lady. Now I see why.